Hello, winners, warriors, I am the Wooden Spoon, and today we are back on Uncharted 3. I do hope you enjoy today's episode.
Sink or swim, we is, literally about the same. So, let's get this shit on the road, get the fuck up out of here, maybe. Cause I don't wanna die! Yeah, trash ass, boy! Learn how to use the riot shield if you gonna be trash. Learn how to use the riot shield if you gonna be trash. Trash ass boys. Where are you? I really don't know where I'm supposed to go though. That's my issue. Like, I thought I was going this way. Now I just don't know. Gosh, ass. Julian! No, I'm not making that.
No.
Oh. I guess I was supposed to just stay here and go under. Okay, that makes sense.
I gotta get out of here!
Gotta get out of here is a fucking understatement. We're literally gonna die. If we don't. So. Come on, Nate. Up you go. I'm so ready to finish this game. I love it, but I'm so ready to start the fourth one. Aw, you dick. You done fucked yourself. Run, run. Fast as you can. Maybe they won't catch you because you're a certified. Oh, that was painful. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Press that button. Press that button. Come on, buddy. Pry those fucking bars off. Swim. Swim. Oh, I'm so fucked. Okay. Air pocket? Oh, no. Way out. Oh, if that shit wasn't there, we'd be dead as fuck.
Oh, no. Which way is up? Okay, this way. Here we go. No, no, no! could get much worse than this. Get out of this aquarium.
Sharmut! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate!
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, my God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you next time.